If you want to learn how to stop worrying, there's many things that you could do. For instance, you could read a book by Dale Carnegie called How to Stop Worrying and Start Living. This book will teach you how to measure your worry, whatever it is that you worry about. For example, something that you could use is if you're worrying about something, you think about it, what's the best thing that can happen and what's the worst thing that can happen? And once you do that, once you play it out in your head how it's going to work, then you get an idea and your mind eases up and you let go of the worry so much. And then the next thing that you could do is stop worrying about the unnecessary things that you're thinking about. Some of the stuff won't even happen. It's one in a million chances that it will happen. So stop worrying so much. The less you worry, the more you live. And also, the less you worry, the less possibilities you have of getting sick or anything, because most sickness are caused from worry. So one thing that I would recommend is that you read the book by Dale Carnegie called Stop Worrying and Start Living.